This is your United States European Command update. I'm Senior Airman Nick Emmerich. U.S. European Command held a change of command at Patch Barracks in Stuttgart, Germany, May 2nd for U.S. Army General Curtis Caporotti, who relinquished responsibility to U.S. Air Force General Todd Walters.
Change is difficult for any organization, but UCOM's ability to change over the past several years is remarkable and is attributed to our UCOM joint forces and our nation's leadership who resourced it.
As the new UCOM commander, Walters spoke about his plans for UCOM's future.
To Team UCOM, our posture and readiness have improved over the last 3 years, and we're excited about maintaining this positive campaign trajectory. We'll continue to fortify our stance and speed and push our competitive advantage as high as humanly possible.
That was your United States European Command update. I'm Senior Airman Nick Emmerich.